thinking about it now than when I was younger, because I was 18, 19 when it was first created on me, and coming back to it now when I'm 24, it changed completely. It's nice because you feel the tension, and it's all sharp movement and looking around, and even with the bride, it's very like experience like your first kiss almost, like you going for it but maybe not, and she runs away and it's very playful, like I chase her, she chases me, and then mom and dad comes in between and they're like, oh, leave us alone so we can, you know, it's like all in secrecy behind so we can first like learn each other before, but it's not actually how it's supposed to be. So it's very playful, and then the movement wise is very cut and strong and sharp. I remember not being busy with the story so much when I was younger, but now I'm more aware of how I should react, and also with growing up, it's different.